1996, professional road racer Stuart Goddard was one of the fastest humans alive.
I kid you not, the guy is fast.
Until the road gave out and a freak accident took it all away.
I can't feel my legs.
We'll never be able to walk again.
I don't know what I'm going to do.
Left with one last chance.
You need to learn what you need to know in order to make it out there.
I came up with an idea of how I can ride a motorcycle again.
You've got to realize your riding days are over. This is just not sane.
And a friend willing to go the distance.
Once upon a time, I used to be a serious mechanic, but somewhere along the line, I got sidetracked.
Doing what?
Drinking, mostly.
They face an obstacle so big.
I wish I could race.
I wish you could do that. Sure would be a sight.
It had to be overcome.
Riding again would be a suicide mission, and you know it.
You think I'm going to just stand here and let you kill my son?
I don't know what the hell you're going to do.
You know, I almost lost him once. I'm not going to lose him again.
Well, don't be so sure.
I'd like to race Daytona again.
How the hell are you going to hide that landing gear?
All they'd have to do is start it. You could catch me at the end.
You're crazy, no, I'm done.
He rides an unconquerable spirit onto the pages of motorcycle history. Michael Madsen, Stuart Goddard, and Todd Bridges, in a film based on Stuart Goddard's own true story, Flat Out, Some Victories Mean More Than Others.